The human brain contains some 86 billion neurons, and each of them can have 10,000 connections. They make hundreds of trillions of contacts with each other. Cognition could be imagined as countless aurora borealis spheres, but the nature of the process is different. The complexity of interactions, not the sheer number of neurons, makes our brain so special. If we're looking for a comparison, the human brain is not a computer, but rather a whole internet.
The work of this mental internet gives origin to different aspects of our cognition, different minds.